President Uhuru Kenyatta has arrived at Solai AIC Church grounds, where the interdenominational memorial and funeral service for the Solai disaster victims is meant to begin. He has been received by various governors, ministers, or rather cabinet secretaries. And once he gets into the dome where the service is being held, we expect it to begin, where we have 47 lives, 47 Kenyans who we've lost being celebrated.